This is the one right here. So it's New Year's Eve. We got a bunch of stuff to do. Making a quick drink. Big shout out to Devin. We're very grateful for you. 2020 is the year of vision, and you are definitely a visionary. Wow, I can see.
I can see.
Already, Grandma? Wow, you look beautiful, Grandma.
Oh, wow. Let me see how much money I have in my pocket. Our mandolin.
You look beautiful, Grandma.
Gee, thanks, friend. It's, Halloween time.
Halloween.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is that okay?
Right there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wow.
Now I can't hear from this ear.
Don't mind if I do.
Get your corn on the cob. Yeah. Got pizzas here, guys. Cheese. Pepperonis. Homemade horchata. Oh, wow. Look at that. It smells really good.
Shout out to Jenna for this horchata. This is really good homemade horchata. Do you want to try some? This is bomb.
You can bring me horchata.
Ooh, wonderful.
Little
appetizer table.
Oh, it's hot.
And corn. We get tired, boy. We get tired, boy. We get tired, boy. And we're my friends. Look how beautifully petite my wife eats. Micro snacking. Boom. You see? Look at this. That's a quarter tank.
No, it's not even. It's like.
Oh, 10... you're on empty. You need more.
It's like 10%.
That's how much.
Oh, that's
you
how much I want to drink.
Okay.
What did
one
I tell
drop?
You? It is 10:45.
We're lit.
And I am ready for bed.
We're so lit.
I'm so tired. You got that yummy, yummy, yummy.
What's up, guys? We're here at the New Year's Eve party. What's it?
It's an hour away.
About 1 hour.
I think I'm getting a hive on my cheek. It's really blurry through here.
Yeah. Oh, she'll
Dad,
show you.
See?
Wait, is that my face or? Yeah, guys, so 2020, we're coming.
38, 37, 36, 35, 1, 30, 29, 28, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year! I like the path and the future love.
boy Angel right there. This is Angel.
What's up?
We've got an hour. It's 11:15.
45 minutes.
Every year we come up with a word for the whole year.
Yes.
Her word this year is...
That's my word. My word this year is wonder.
My word this year is peace. The Prince of Peace. I just want peace in my life, a time to reflect, a time to find balance and peace. We're blessed to be here with family, new beginnings, new starts, strengthening relationships, strengthening our character. It's like my brother right here.
Glad to be here. Thank you everybody for having me here.
What's your resolution for 2020?
I don't know. To have good luck.
Good luck.
And spend more time with my other family here.
Good luck with that.
Yeah.
Okay, Sito, what is your New Year's resolution?
That everyone should learn how to be more, show more tolerance and diversity based on someone's thought, beliefs and their opinions based on religion, politics, and their lifestyles. No matter what you think negative about it, that you have to think, you still have to tolerate it, and if you don't like it, it's best you keep your mouth quiet because you don't want to start trouble with people with different opinions from you, especially if they're your family.
That's a very strong New Year's resolution. I appreciate you for your honesty, Sito, and I love you.
You're welcome.
I love you, and thank you for tolerating me.
Yeah.
So it's 1 o'clock. We just made it home.
Yes.
And she's pretty.